Intact, the culture, the added just enough on the offensive end to give him more flexibility.
Luke Fisher went with a right hook. He's got six, and he's 3 for 3 from the floor, which is about right when he shoots over 76% from the floor.
And you know what, Justin? Luke Fisher is not selfish. If you get him the ball, he does not have a good look. He will kick it out.
A kick ball off the pass. Zach Showalter back in the game. And a foul away from the ball again as Koenig is cutting. This will get
Nigel Hayes involved.
Koenig for three. Got it. Bronson Koenig has got 8 here in the early going. Reinhardt for 3. Answers right back. And he looks at Koenig. Reinhardt is matched up against Nigel Hayes. It's Dwayne Wilson on Koenig.
Wisconsin was running a little bit of flex offense action there.
Well, this is Vito Brown who put the ball on the floor.
The game was 25 minutes, Bob.
He could take you to the post.
Your family will be ready like in 15 minutes, Dad.
Like that, not a whole lot you can do. Reinhardt for 3 again. You have a turnover, open court. It costs you against Wisconsin.
Allen for 3. That's what this Marquette team is. 3 of 4, so basically added a season percentage. Koenig posting up. No good. Fisher the rebound.
Last 2 times, the perimeter players of Marquette forcing tough shots of Wisconsin without foul. Excellent defense.
Reinhardt to the hoop. Gets fouled on the body by Koenig. Wisconsin is pushing Reinhardt. That's an air ball. His first miss from 3-point line. That one was a forced one, but Nigel Hayes closing out.
That was a set play to get him an open look. But Wisconsin made a nice adjustment. Even though the play is run for you, you don't have to put it up.
Good pass and a dunk. Khalil Iverson, Vito Brown.
It's tough to game plan against the Badgers. You just have to play solid, solid defense.
Wilson hanging here, forces it against Fisher. The offensive rebound and ticket. 9 points for Luke Fisher. A bit of a move chin.
Now, people don't think about this. Dwayne Wilson did an excellent job because he knew his defender was trying to keep Fisher off the glass. So even if he didn't make the shot, Fisher was there for the offensive rebound. That's a high IQ play by Dwayne Wilson.
Koenig can't handle the pass from Nigel Hayes. A turnover.
And his team has responded very well.
Marcus Howard used the screen. Fisher posting up. Kick out. Wilson for 3. Off the back of the rim. Hayes gets the rebound. You asked the question before, would you see Ethan Happ? I think it was all dependent upon where this game was. The fact that it's a close game, don't risk getting a third foul.
Great point, Chris.
About a 9-second difference, shot clock to game clock. Hayes against Reinhardt. Vito Brown trying to take Fisher off the dribble. Hayes. Loose ball. Wilson's got it. He's got time to get down the floor. Wilson lost it, and it will stay